prophet of all holiness. Let your spirit come upon his gifts to make them holy, so that they